Hi guys, my name is Parky, and today I'm going to be bringing you the results of my 500 subscribers contest. So, a couple things to start with. Thank you very much for all the entries. There was over 50 entries in the end, which is a pretty amazing amount. I was really pleased with that, so thank you all for entering. And another thing, thank you very much for 750 subscribers. Considering I only started the contest with 500, and within a month I've got about 250, so that's half of that again, which is completely amazing, so thank you all for that. But not going to waste any more time, straight into the results. 6th to 10th place will be in the description, so have a look at those. They were all really good entries, and I had a tough time picking out which order they were to go in, so definitely check those out, and thank you all for entering. In 5th place, we have Seller with his edit 26th of September. I really enjoyed this edit. I thought that the 3D work was great, cinematics were really cool, and I overall really enjoyed the edit, so yeah, have a look. Next up, in 4th place, we have Tricycle with his edit called Ness, which I really enjoyed. I thought it was really original, using the console clips, but in a kind of different way that maybe I've never seen done before. And really flowy, nice effects, just cool overall, really enjoyed it. Thanks for entering.
Boys and girls, listen up. You can be anything in the world, and God we trust. An architect, doctor, maybe an actress, but nothing comes easy. It takes much practice. Like, I met a woman who's becoming a star. She was very beautiful, leaving people in awe. Singing songs, Lena Horne, but the younger version. Hung with the wrong person, got a strong one at heroin. Cocaine, sniffing up drugs, all in the nose. Could have died so young, now looks ugly and old. No fun, cause now when she reaches for hugs.
And in 3rd place, we have Mass with his edit called Aluna. I really enjoyed this edit as well. It was really well executed. Sick effects, nice flow, especially for a console edit. Thought it was pretty original as well. Just really cool. Enjoy. In 2nd place, we have Chris with his edit Take Me to Bay City. I thought this was a really great edit. The smooths were sick, the sync was awesome, and just overall fantastic. Loved it, Chris. Thanks for entering. And in 1st place, we have Atmen with his edit DMX. This edit was completely insane. He tried something different with CSGO, pulled it off absolutely exceptionally. Great flow, cool effects, just all around awesome. Really enjoyed it.
It's what you hearing. It's what you hearing. Listen. It's what you hearing. Listen. It's what you hearing. Listen. X gon' give it to ya. Fuck wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to ya. Knock, knock. Open up the door. It's real. If the non-stop pop up and stainless steel. No heart getting busy with it.
Thanks to everyone who entered, and really hope you enjoyed the edits as much as I did. If the winners would like to contact me via Skype or through YouTube or whatever for prizes, and stuff like that. Definitely go check out their channels and edits and stuff, give them a like, that kind of thing. Thank you very much for watching. I've been Parky. Goodbye.